As you all know that the world is dealing with the problem of global warming, and everyone should know that what is global warming. Global warming is the unusually rapid increase in Earth's average surface temperature due to the greenhouse gases released by the burning of fossil fuels. Due to this, Earth has experienced climatic changes in the past, and the current climatic warming is occurring much more rapidly than the past warming events in the world.
Yes, and now, as responsible citizens of the world, it is our duty to come together and take certain measures to deal with the issue. Can you people suggest me some measures that we can take to deal with the problem of global warming? Yes, Dani.
We should buy energy efficient products.
Okay. Yes, Raghav.
We should use most of the distance by walking, because vehicles use fossil fuels.
Okay. Yes. Yes, Priyanshi.
We should avoid plastic and use jute bags.
Yes, and there are so many measures that we can take to help our Mother Earth to fight with the problem of global warming. Now, let us promise ourselves today that we are going to do our bit to help Mother Earth to deal with the problem of global warming. So let us take a pledge for the same. I would request you all to sit in pledge position and repeat after me. I pledge to do my best to reduce greenhouse gas emissions by maximizing my energy efficiency and making good decisions.
I pledge to do my best to reduce
greenhouse gas emissions by maximizing my energy efficiency and making good decisions.
I pledge to be conscientious of the world around me because many living beings call it home. I pledge to take responsibility for my actions now in order to improve the world later.
I pledge to take responsibility for my actions now in order to improve the world later.
I pledge to encourage my friends and family to make eco-friendly choices.
I pledge to
encourage my friends and family to make eco-friendly choices.
Let's join our hands and save our beloved Mother Earth from destruction.
Let's join our hands and save our beloved Mother Earth from destruction.
Now, I hope you people are going to follow everything that you have just promised and make our Mother Earth a greener place to live in. Thank you.